In the 1970s, there was this thing called the Detroit Federation of Motorcycle Clubs. It was created to settle disputes between different biker gangs and keep the peace. But guess what? The highwaymen were not invited to the party. They were banned from the Federation, which made people wonder what they were up to. The highwaymen, you see, is no ordinary motorcycle club. They proudly wear the label of being a 1%er outlaw club. And man, have they had their fair share of run-ins with the law.